What is up, my beautiful people? It is me, John, and we are back with Mr. Amos Nuts. Apparently, he is hungry and very tired. That's the shed. We don't want to go in the shed. I know we got a bedroom here somewhere. But we had a downstairs bedroom as well. I mean, not. Alright, I don't think I had time to unpack everything from last episode, so let's have a look in our bags. Yep, we got a bunch of shit. So Mr. Amos here. Clothes, I did see a civilian bulletproof vest that can go in there. Gloves. Alright. Don't know why I didn't unpack everything last time. I normally have that done by the morning before I bring these guys back, but hey, sometimes we just get a bit slack. Don't know whether I got anything else in here. A lot of stuff in that drawer, but I shouldn't have because I think I should be keeping it in here. Alright, let's get rid of some of these weapons. Keep the axe. Apparently I did not have room for the M14 on that shelf, so we're filling up in here. Shotgun. I don't want to be carrying around that. I need to find a bloody lighter though. We know that much. I'm going to take the food out of here. We're just going to put all our cupboard food in the cupboard. Oh, hurry up, get that across, mate. And oats. A bunch of books. I don't know if I have a propane torch yet. Not in here. Possibly in my garage. A propane torch, because I have a few metal sheets. You heard a zombie, which would make sense because they seem to migrate more in the brain. Any more of yous around? I am actually going to travel down the back here. The house over here I want to get a look at. Fire woman. Hoping to find some bloody matches or something on one of these people. Come on. God, lots of zombies around here. Someone broke the upstairs window but didn't have the balls to jump out of it. Check some of these people, get watches, so forth from them. What we really want is bloody matches from them, would be nice. Sound like a bear. Of course, we don't get bears here in Australia. Closest we get is a koala bear. Isn't actually a bear, apparently. Big box of nails. Sledgey attached back. Always take a sledgehammer when I see one of them. Don't come across them very often. Ah, he made me jump. I know it's a lady, but she... I'm gonna have to check me undies. Now we know there's someone in this room. Gun case. I'm just gonna take that whole case for now. I'm gonna wear these jeans. Get rid of my bloody jeans. Turn down my heater a little bit in here. It's bloody cold here in South Australia where I am. Gun and a mag. Electrical 2, we could use that. Oh god, more stuff. And quickly. I need some excitement or human interaction. I don't know how much more interaction I can get with humans. There are none. I think we might end up having to take some drugs for that one. We might just fill our water bottle while we're here. Oh god, lots of books. I remember they're there for now. Got lots of gloves back at the old place. We will take a pair of pants though, and a shirt. Alright, it's a lot of nothing. Looks like a little garden shed out the back. Like all that stuff. Bread, some coffee. Tea bags, big pot. I'm just gonna make a quick sandwich. Peanut butter and jam sandwich, or peanut butter and jelly. For any American viewers. Take that, take that. Take the cleaning. Oh, run out of room. Take cleaning liquid. Wipe and a soap. Salt and pepper. Dried kidney beans. Can of sardines in there. Sack of onions. Come on, just die. Shed. Sometimes you'll find lighters and stuff in little garden sheds. Not this one. I really need to go home. I'm definitely over encumbered. Need a lighter, some fierce. Search for a cigarette lighter is doing our head in. Oh, we got a metal sheet here. Come on, Slowpoke, make your way over. I don't want more zombies. Is not the answer to my problems at the moment. My problems is I need a cigarette lighter. Put my pickle in the fridge. No. You will slice the ham. Grapes into the fridge. a lot of meat back in the fridge now, which I wanted to put in the freezer, but that's okay. We can just move it from here. Bag of onions. Let's see if we can move some of this stuff. Alright. I know, people, this is the boring bit, but it's also the bit that has to be done. That kitchen knife. Soap. Cooking pot. Control tea bag, peanut butter, fruit jam, coffee, blah blah. All goes in that one. Guys, getting pretty hungry. I think it's time we start pulling apart some of these watches and stuff. Oh, what else have we got in here that we can pull apart? TV show should be starting in a second. We have a TV upstairs. Am I here at the wrong time? I think I'm here at the wrong time. Alright. Very hungry. I think we want to kill ourselves. So let's take some of these. God, it's not even giving it a dent. Take any more of these, my poor guy's gonna OD. I don't like this weapon. I know we got some more. You as a primary. Open a can of spaghetti. Eat one can of spaghetti. Jesus. Might as well take it all. Finally have our cigarette. I don't particularly need any more guns. We are gonna need take some of these. Gonna eat a cabbage, mate. Because I'm pretty sure. These goobers are bloody everywhere down here. Trying to hold my breath. Don't know why. I'll destroy a tiny bit of roof first. Oh, This one's empty. Are all of them going to be empty? Because that would really suck balls. Because I need to find a generator. Come on, get rid of the exhaustion. I want to get rid of the exhaustion. Why is there matches on these ones now that I don't need the matches? Now we just need to bring. Don't use. Bunch of a gaggle of them over here. Bring Mr. Putty Man and we will show you. Come on, lady. You might have a key for this one over here. At Star IMAX. Come on, sir. I'll show you your way. You come down here. This locker is vacant. This is lightly used by the last people just to murder a bunch of folk. Come on, lady. You need to move from that locker. You haven't been paying your bill. We got this one over here. Bit cheaper, pre-murdered. So I'm sure you can afford it. I think you're a police officer or a security guard. Come here, we got a problem in here anyway. Come have a look what someone has done in this room. It's horrible. They have murdered so many people. Oh, you got a double holster. Yet, still no key. Generate a book. All right, it's pretty late. We are going to make our way back over to our house after we dispatch this lady. See, we got a key out of any of them. Not looking good. Alright, well, we're just gonna head home, unpack what we've got. We saw a generator. Stop. Mac. And that will be it for this episode. So if you liked, don't forget to like and subscribe and share. Tell a friend, tell a mum, tell your dad, but most of all, don't forget, as per usual, don't forget to tell your nan, because she will bloody love it. She'll go mad for it. Geez. Voice almost cracked then. Shake it like you mean, baby.